Hello guys, welcome to my Java session. In today's session, we will discuss about bitwise logical operators. Java defines several bitwise operators that can be applied to the integer types, such as long, int, short, char, and byte. These operators act upon the individual bits of their operands. All of the integer types are represented by binary numbers of varying bit weights. For example, the byte value for 10 in binary is 1010. How to calculate it? Where each position represents a power of 2 here, starting with 2 to the power 0 at the rightmost bit. The next position to the left would be 2 to the power of 1. You can observe here 2 to the power of 0, 1, 2, so it goes on. Here the value it is 1, 2, 4, 8. Now we can calculate here 8 plus 2, it is 10. So substitute the binary bit 1, then remaining will become 0. Now we got how to calculate binary bits for integer value. We'll start with the first operator, the bitwise AND operator. It produces a 1 bit if both operands are also 1. A 0 is produced in all other cases. See here, both the operands should be 1. Then only it produces the result 1. Otherwise, in all other cases, it produces the result 0. This is about bitwise AND operator. Next we have bitwise OR operator. It combines bits such that if either of the bits in the operand is 1, then the resultant bit is 1. So either of the operand bit side should be 1. Then only it produces the result 1. Otherwise, it produces the result 0 in other cases. For example, here we have 0 0 1 0 1 0 1 0. You can see here either cases, here both the 0, here either case we have 1, both the side, that is here any 1 bit we have, we got 1010. This is about the bitwise OR operator. Next we have bitwise XOR operator. This is bitwise XOR operator. The XOR operator, it combines bits such that if exactly one operand is 1, then the result is 1. Otherwise, the result is 0. See, exactly one operand is 1. Otherwise, in other cases, it results 0. You can see here, exactly one operand is 1. You can observe 0 and this is 1. Exactly one operand we have, that is what we got 1 here. But in all other cases, we got 0. This is about the bitwise XOR operator. Next we have the final one, bitwise NOT operator. It is also called as bitwise complement, the unary NOT operator. It inverts all of the bits of its operand. For example, here we have 1010. It inverts. For 0 we have 1, 1 we have 0, then 0, 1, 1, 0. In that way it inverts. This is how we can calculate. Now I'll explain bitwise logical operators with example Java program. Here we have four operations: bitwise AND operator, bitwise OR operator, bitwise XOR, and bitwise NOT operator. We are performing on two integer types. a equals to 2, b equals to 10, and these are variables to store values. Now the binary values for 2 and 10 are here. I already mentioned for 2 0010, for 10 1010. Now let we see the output. I'll execute it now. Yes, you can see here bitwise AND operator, we got the 2, bitwise OR 10, bitwise XOR 8, and the NOT is 0. Okay, for 2, the binary bits, it is 0, 1. Okay, as it is a power of 2, 1, 2, 4, 8. So we got here 2. The same way for OR, the 10, it is, we have the binary bits. First we will write down here power of 2, it is right. So you can assign now bits for it. 10 means 8 plus 2, 10. So here we'll get the remaining bits will become 0. So this is the value. The same way for XOR. This is the class for the day, guys. Have a nice day.